A Jefferson County Jail inmate gets a 20-year sentence for assaulting a sheriff's deputy. Back on January 1st, after lockdown and inmate count, Roger Freyta went up to the deputy using a handmade weapon. Freyta used a padlock he stole from the deputy's workstation and tied it to a strip of fabric. He then used it to hit the deputy in the face and head, causing serious injuries, including a concussion. Freyta did plead guilty to his third felony conviction.